Welcome to the auto show. Fancy a new ride? You can buy it here.
New expansion, don't ask questions, just drop everything and get there, right now!
Cards. Some cheeky driver must have left it here. But we're not going to let that stand, are we?
Great news! I've found a driver for our first showcase event. A rookie, no less. Unproven, but highly skilled. Huge potential. I think they're going to make this one to remember. So, you doing anything right now?
And now, well, I guess we've run out of stuff to race against them because I think I just saw a hovercraft roll out of the auto show this morning. I don't even know your name, my friend, but on behalf of Scotty Tyler and the whole Base Arena crew, this one is for you.
400 meters. Turn left. Turn left. Around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 400 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Arena. Now, hey, I just got off the phone with Alex Strachan. Sounds like qualifiers are moving on through to round two of the Horizon Dirt Series. Congratulations, you guys. Oh, and by the way, Alex, my man, thanks for the invite, but I do not want to come scouting routes with you. Scott Tyler, I don't do well with nature. Something about all that natural light and clean, fresh air with no noise in it. Ugh, makes me nervous.
Baby.
rookie. I know it feels like you're just getting started, but this showcase is as good an opportunity as you'll get to have some fans screaming your name. Wheels beats two fans and a big air mattress any day of the week. I never doubted you for a second. Well, don't stop now. What am I going to tell people if our brand new showcase champion doesn't qualify for the Horizon winter season?
Thank you.
Tyler on base arena, taking deep breaths and sending a big shout out to our winner. My friend, it wouldn't be Horizon without you.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn left. In 100 meters, turn right. Roundabout, take the first exit.
I knew you'd be good at this. I just knew it. You're through to the next round. I can't wait to see what you're capable of.
8 meters. Turn right. Turn right. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left.
Thank you.
out. Take the second exit. Take the second exit. In 100 meters, turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Meters, turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Hey! Well, if it isn't the promising newcomer signing up for round one of the cross-country series. Where we're going, we don't need roads. But we do need grass and hills and forests and cars, of course. So, take your pick. Aye, should handle the conditions nicely.
Hey, Rocky. Let's take a look at Horizon Blueprint. This is something I let our old festival boss play around with in Australia, but they're not here. So I need to see if we have any fresh blueprinting talent.
Nothing like a nice high-speed drive in the country, eh? Nice driving, pal.
In my experience, there's a certain amount of attrition in any cross-country competition. Mechanical faults, hazards of terrain, drivers who just weren't quick enough. Not you though, you're through to round two. I've been scouring the satellite maps for barns around the festival and I found one. What? I mean, statistically, there's a decent chance there's a classic